Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to use AutoText to create reusable text blocks in Word for Mac. This process is similar to our recent tutorial using AutoCorrect to create reusable text. However, the AutoText function we're going to use today allows you to reuse much longer blocks of text while including images and formatting. First, we'll look at how to create AutoText blocks. Then, we'll look at how to insert AutoText into your documents. Finally, we'll look at how to delete saved AutoText from the menu. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the recent single-purchase versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web. If you're on a PC, please see the companion video linked below. To begin creating AutoText, first select the content that you want to use. It's important to note that text formatting and selected objects such as images, tables, or charts will also be included in your AutoText block. Next, select the Insert menu, followed by AutoText from the drop-down menu, and then select New from the submenu. When the dialog box appears, enter a unique name for your AutoText, and then select the OK button. Your AutoText block should now be available to use in future documents. To insert your AutoText block, place your cursor in the document where you want to make the insertion. Then select the Insert menu. From there, select AutoText. And then select AutoText again from the submenu. When the AutoCorrect dialog box appears, you should automatically be in the AutoText tab. Type the name of your AutoText block into the text box. Part of the AutoText should appear in the preview box. However, don't worry that the preview doesn't include any images that may be part of the block. Next, select the Insert button. The AutoText should now be inserted into your document. Before we start the deletion process, it's important to note that deleting AutoText blocks from the AutoText menu doesn't delete occurrences of that text previously inserted into your documents. To begin, select the Insert menu, followed by AutoText from the drop-down menu, and AutoText from the submenu. When the AutoCorrect dialog box appears, type the name of the block into the text box, and then select the Delete button. Finally, close the dialog box. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to convert a Microsoft Word outline into PowerPoint slides on Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.